There's a lot of tracks in this historic reserve. But first of all, let's go to the geological walk. And over there, we'll be able to see some stones and some volcanic cones. It's a winter time, so you can see there's a lot of rain, so there's a lot of mud where we walk, and I think we should be wearing boots. Yesterday it was raining, but today you can see that the weather looks really good. And you can see that this is quite a big place, so let's carry on.
Now in the center of the crater.